I started painting in the Gambia before, because I joined the Gambian GBAAC, it's the Gambian Black African Art Club, and through there I was trying, and but it could not come so well because I'm a family woman with four children. In Africa, then you have to take care of the children, then you cannot have chance to paint, and you are not seeing ladies in the field of art so much. And then it was not so good for me because I could not have chance to spread what is inside me. And as time goes on, I start to get very, very sick. And then I decided to come to Germany.
Ihre Kunst fasziniert mich. Es sind warme Farben und Afrika hat selten so schöne, abstrakte Bilder. Also deswegen hat mir die Kunst und die Farben gefallen mir super gut. Und will sie auch, soweit es irgendwie geht, unterstützen und ihr helfen und mache viel Mund-zu-Mund-Propaganda für sie und organisiere jetzt auch eine Ausstellung eventuell für sie, wenn das klappt morgen.
Then I start to paint here again, and it was very, very wonderful because this makes me to be healed again, because I thought that it was the end of my life. And when I came, I said, okay, then we have to check the doctor. And then I checked the doctor, there was nothing happened. I was very, very healthy. And then it was only that I have a lot, and it was full with stress inside me. And I believe this was the part of my illness. And then I started to paint. And when I start to paint, then I'm getting better from now and then, better and better and better and better. And that makes it very, 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 very wonderful for me, because this is my illness and it is something that I love to do.
Ich bin froh, dass afrikanische Frauen gibt, die so viel Power haben und so viel Selbstbewusstsein. Ich war mit einem Afrikaner verheiratet und weiß, wie wenig Selbstbewusstsein die afrikanischen Frauen gegenüber weißen Frauen haben. Und finde es jetzt faszinierend, die Welt jetzt auch mal aus der afrikanischen Frauensicht zu sehen. Nicht nur in Bildern, sondern auch in Geschichten. Und da ich Gambia auch sehr, sehr gut kenne, weil ich mit Gambia verheiratet war und die Orte kenne, wo sie auch gewesen ist, ist das natürlich sehr spannend. Und wir kennen die gleichen Leute und die gleichen Geschichten. Und dann ergibt sich dann einfach so eine runde Geschichte daraus. Und da passen einfach Musik und Farben und Bilder sehr gut zusammen. Thank you.
was for me, because then from there I could be able to get my healness back again, you know, because I was saying what is inside, I always bring outside, you know. So by bringing everything outside and the inside get more lighter, then I get much more better. So it means very great.
Farben, weil es sehr warme Farben sind und einfach eine gute Stimmung einfach verbreiten. Einfach, da kriegt man Kraft raus und die sind warm, man fühlt sich geborgen dadurch und auch, ich erkenne mich wieder. Ich male selbst dilettantisch, aber auch Farben sind da sehr ähnlich, nur gelingen sie mir nicht so gut wie Aisha und deswegen war ich direkt in ihre Bilder verliebt sozusagen. Und will ja einfach helfen, die auch wirklich unter die Leute zu kriegen. Einfach, da viele die Bilder sehen. Und einfach, ich glaube, dass viele Leute dieses Gefühl haben.
Very good, because when I started here in Germany to paint, and then in Aachen I was invited. It was even at the first time I was invited in the UNESCO Music Award together with Umu Sankare. She is a Malian griot and she sings and tells story and sings about women. And I paint and tell stories and talk about women. So because of this, then they decided that I have to make this exhibition with the Umu Sankare together in this UNESCO Musical Award. And this was in the Aachen Rathaus. And then after this one, it was very nice and it was very successful. Then when Yusundur also was receiving an award, then they called me back again for the second time because it's also Senegambia. And then we decided to make this exhibition together with the UNESCO award with Yusundur also. So it was very great. It was very wonderful for me for the first time to meet him live and to share some ideas. And when I went there, I showed them my map, what I did. They were very, very impressed because when you see the works, you see the colors, you see the dancing figures, then you are really seeing the passing itself, and then you're really seeing what it means, you know, to be an art from inside, passing of art from inside. So I was really, really very proud to make this exhibition with them in Aachen two times. You know, and then I bring out very good results because I have good contacts, I meet with good people, and I was really respected, and this was very, very nice to me. So I come back home, I sleep, and then I sleep very, very nicely because I know that there is something new in my life.